I feel like it's finally arrived. Like, yeah. I'm ready. It's been a pretty intense couple of weeks. Like, we had a pretty intense training camp up in Ruka. Yeah, and I'm fairly exhausted from that.
I'm eager to get going here.
Yeah, but then it you know, led to really good preparation, which leads us to now. And this is the pinnacle of our season.
Yep.
And probably...
Everybody's jumping well.
Yeah, probably.
You've done your hardest skill ever.
You've done your hardest skill, so we're feeling really good.
Just need a couple
of days to recharge.
That's right. Get in the right time zone, eat some good food, get on the site and start sending it.
He's going to send it.
You're going to send it.
I'm going to send it.
We'll both send it.
Super excited to be here. I mean, this is what we've been aiming at all season. This is what we've been working towards, so stoked to get going.
Not feeling too fresh off the boat, but yeah, pretty excited. It's been a good season so far, and yeah, as Laura said, everything that we've been working towards. So pretty excited to get into the village, see some faces we haven't seen in a while, and get the uniform.
We had a pretty productive training camp in Finland. We've had the site to ourselves other than the Ukrainian team, which is only two other people. So we had all hands on deck chopping the hill, and we got a lot of jumping in with good weather, which we were really pleased about.
We are in an individual sport, but especially for us, you know, we travel about 10 months out of the year. We live and breathe the same air as each other. We do everything together. So it really is a team effort getting here. And I think, you know, being by yourself would make it so much more difficult. We have each other to lean on. I think we all push each other. We all make each other better. So it's exciting to be here together and have the whole team here.